This 1 minute design review comes from Bawia. She followed up with us about her STM32 project, and she even received this Altium t-shirt in the mail. So the first thing that Bawia did in this board was go to a 4-layer board. There's this big ground pad. That ground pad is really not necessary, so let's just delete that. The differential pairs were defined correctly in the design rules, and he used an impedance profile. Great job. One thing I noticed on the differential lines were these big axial resistors. Normally, instead of these big axial resistors, we would just use small 0603 or 0402 SMD components. There's a thermal attach on some of these pins. That is something you should generally consider doing on through-hole components. You also have that same thermal attach on these ground vias, and that can be changed by just going into the design rules and editing the polygon attach rule. We have ground traces here, but we really don't need that. What we can do here is just copy these vias over from this pad to this pad. Want to have your design reviewed on this channel? Make sure to hit me up on LinkedIn and send me your design files.